A Phoenix man is now facing charges this morning for allegedly sending a threatening email to Maricopa County Supervisor Bill Gates during last year's election. According to court documents, 44-year-old Ryan Hadland sent an email to Gates shortly after Election Day threatening to poison him. The misdemeanor charge carries a maximum sentence of 6 months in jail and a $2,500 fine.